All right, everybody, welcome back. Thank you very much for being here today. I appreciate it. Struggling and finding and tearing my way through the Robinson the Journey. Now, let me just say this real quick. Teslatarian, 15 months in a row. Thank you, Tess. I appreciate it. Thank you for your sub and your support. 1 year, 3 months. I just want to say this. Since we got Cryfati in here, just because I yell and get mad and rage and stuff like that doesn't mean I'm not liking the game. It means that I'm frustrated that I haven't figured it out. I haven't, or I had to redo stuff over and over again because I didn't understand what I was doing wrong the first time through. I am having a blast with this game. This game is fantastic. There are many, many different aspects of this game that I'm just loving the shit out of. So don't let my rage deter you from, or not deter you, but fool you into thinking I don't like this game. This game is great. Anyway, thank you very much, everybody, for sticking around. We got an hour and change left in the broadcast because I got to do comedy tonight. But let's get back under, shall we? See what's going on. All right. Oh, since I got it, let's wipe it down one more time. Get that microfiber cloth. Get a nice little wipey wipe. Yeah. Yeah, you like being clean. Yeah, nice and clean. Yeah. All right, there we go. All right, here we go. Sky is blue, grass is green, Zeke rages. That's right. Okay. Back under I go. Thank you everybody for watching, subbing, re-upping, tipping, bidding, whatever you've been doing. Thank you. Let's listen to this audio log here.
Construction Higgs Unit 7238 reporting.
Commander Hamilton addressing you directly. We have experienced a Class Alpha deep space event. We don't know what it was. That's why we're bringing you online. You will take charge.
Is the damage internal or external?
External. The main engines went offline briefly, so you'll need to investigate that, but we have zero functionality from our outboard systems. We received a message of Earth origin just before the wave of destruction hit.
Engines are sub-functional. We can still reach Tyson 3, but it will take significantly longer. Deceleration will be especially impacted. Was there anything in that message from Earth to warn us about the event?
No, there was nothing. Can't even be sure it was from Earth, but it was Earth data, all right. Packets checked out. Handshake protocols were different, but you'd expect that. We've been in space nearly a century now, but we know our protocols. This comes from a different source. You need to go outside. We need our comm systems back online. We need to get back in contact with Earth, with Tyson 3. We need to get the rest of that message.
It's bad, Commander. Structural damage is minimal, but the exterior of the ship has been electronically sandblasted.
Look at them
We're never getting comms back online without a complete ship refit.
Swimming in a pool.
Worse, our life support systems are falling off a cliff. Solar panels, heat exchange tiles, waste recycling, air filters, anything with a connection to the outside is wiped. I think we can get some functionality back, but it will cost us. Life on the Esmeralda is going to be different from now on. Life's going to get tough.
Well, that's it. I'm sorry, Robin. That's all the units we know of, and they've told us nothing about survivors.
No.
Think of it this way, though. You're no further from being found than when you came across the first one. Let's go back home. Rescue might still come. It's just a matter of waiting.
Okay. Let me look one more time at what I did here. Oh, yeah. Yep. I mean, look at this. I love looking at the landscape of things. Just having this eagle eye view. Huge tar waterfall. All right, going home, I guess. All right. Can I please? Fuck! Oh. You get pretty good at that after a while.
I'll have to find another way back or get this one to move somehow.
You asshole! So that's how they're gonna make me go the other route. Hey! Hey, move! I'm gonna laser point you! Hope, yeah. Time to Fred, yeah, Fred Flintstone out the tail, that'd be great. What up, the Zire, how you doing? Is that? Gonna skip across here.
Did you see that flash?
Yeah.
There's something in the geyser.
Oh! Oh!
It's too quick, Robin. We'll have to find another way to get it out. Try scooping it right out, just like fishing.
Oh. Right. Still is very fun to do the slide thing. Yay! Fun!
You're going to leave that baby there?
I'm going to leave what baby where?
Laika!
Who's it from?
Your friend. It's missing. Don't think. I'm sure it just went home. We should go back there too. Come on.
What? Drowning. How do I help?
Think we can help it, Higgs?
Yes, we could help it. Morally, we should. But I do wonder how her parents might react.
Baby, I don't know what to do.
Come on. You can trust us. We're gonna help you.
Yeah.
She could pull herself out if she had something solid to stand on. Good. That should do it.
There you go! Yay! Yada! We helped her!
Safely back with its family. Another good deed done.
Aww, look at him!
Where are you going?
And where's Laika?
Laika, come.
Oops. Find Laika, yeah. Well, hopefully Laika went back home. This way? Shit! That was a giant waste of time.
I think I can be of service here.
Where? What? Oh, what's this? What's all this then? Big. Oh. He just took off, okay.
Where are you going?
What the shit?
Going to look after now.
What a fucking joke. Are you kidding me? I don't gotta do that thing again, do I? Thank you.
Wait a minute. Looks like I might have to, son of a bitch. No, I don't. Okay. Where'd you go, Higgs? Why can't I? Can't bird's eye view it there? No. He got up. He was sitting right there, but I got him to move. Okay. Okay.
It's good that you returned that baby to its mother.
Yes.
Despite the risks involved, I was happy to see them reunited. You like helping lost children, don't you? Maybe we can come back here again sometime. It doesn't seem so dangerous after all. We've actually achieved quite a lot today when you think about it. You helped me defeat the pterosaurs at the farm, with only a small risk to yourself. You helped a lost child back to its family without getting squashed. And, perhaps most impressively, you navigated your way through that hostile jungle with all the skill and bravery of a great adventurer. Maybe we should do more of this exploring thing.
Why do you keep kissing my ass? Must be an ass kisser bot. Yeah, no, I'm not a robot. I'm a person. I'm a person. I'm a human being. Thank you. Missed. Oh, the gate's back up. Why is the gate back up?
What do you think makes it disappear? My guess, and I base this on a thorough examination of the evidence, is that it is searching out its family. Instincts. Genes. Family connections. You understand that sort of thing, I know.
Yes, I do.
They are always a more powerful drive than friendships, especially friendships with those of a different species.
Please, come back.
Did it go back to its hole?
The scarecrow is still in pieces by the SOS sign.
The scarecrow? What scarecrow? What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, scarecrow down there. Down there, right. There's a scarecrow down there. By the basketball court.
Listen to that. Ah! One day, your friend will be just like that monster out there. 4 meters tall and very hungry.
No, Laika will never be like that.
Look at the state of this thing. To think we've spent so long trying to keep dinosaurs out of our camp, and now we've gone and let one in. Let's fix the scarecrow. It's going to need 2 arms, a head, and a hat to be useful. The multi-tool will fix this up in no time.
The multi-tool? Oh, that thing? There's the hat. I found the hat. Yeah, I see it.
Nice.
Oh, so these do count as arms? Okay.
Well done. Very good.
Oh, ahead. Right. Basketball? Yeah, I know, I see that.
Why don't you shoot some hoops?
There's another hat. What? I mean, come on. I mean, give me some help here, guy. Nope. No help from you, huh, guy? Huh, Higgs? No help?
Hmm. Good. Well done.
Well,
driver passing nearby.
All right.
See this clearly.
Okay. Got it. Now what? We still have the same objective. Find Laika. Wherever the hell she is.
Hey, Laika.
Oh, something knocked this thing over.
Look! Look what it's done to this fence! Anything could run straight through it! Wait! That doesn't include you. What? You're going through there after your pet? What about the fence?
Well, can I repair the fence? And then go look? Pigs, are you listening? Talking to you, not just talking to myself here, brah. Can I pick it up or not? Are they too? They're probably way too heavy, right? Yeah, they don't look like they're pick-up-able, so.
Hope it's worth it. I wouldn't be surprised if it hasn't just run off to find its tribe. It's a wild animal. After all, it has no love, only instincts.
Her name is Laika.
I know you're fond of it, but I personally won't ever call it a name. Wild animals don't have names.
Jeez.
Just because you got through that jungle unscathed doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there. Typical.
Typical. Oh, that's a long way down. All right. Typical. Yeah!
Shut up now so you can concentrate.
Oh. Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, that is freaky!
Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those pests?
Wow. Oh god, this is making me, oh, my agoraphobia, or my acrophobia. It's really messing with it. This fear of heights, I'm, oh, I feel like I'm hanging in the middle of a pit. Oh man. Anybody with a fear of heights knows, well, at least men might, when you look over an edge, I feel a tingle, like, right near my taint. Can I turn around, or? Little help here? Shake it. I know it's a ladder. There, god damn, man. Just just wasn't letting me grab that. For whatever reason.
Right. You know the drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the updraft.
Oh.
If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Thanks, buddy. There we go. Jesus. Ooh, daddy. Oh, and these are the ones that do the, yep. Oh, this sucks.
Who am I going to look after now?
God damn it. It's a rapid deceleration you should worry about. Good call.
I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there. Typical.
All right, we get to see the pterodactyl again.
I'm going to shut up now so you can talk.
Look at it.
Right. You know the drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the updraft. If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Ah, good. You're still holding on. Have I ever mentioned how much I loathe those pests?
Okay. Can you please just fucking grab it? I am staring right at it. The glove is on top of it. Just fucking grab it.
Doesn't mean you can go into
Jesus fucking Christ.
That fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there. I'm going to shut it down. Right. You know the drill. Don't look down. Be careful of the updraft. If you feel like you're slipping, just let me know and I'll see what I can do.
Whatever. There, Jesus. I wasn't so fucking hard now, was it? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, goddamn!
What a relief, back on solid ground. Actually, judging by that sinkhole, I wouldn't be so sure of that.
All right. Sorry about all the yelling, guys. Okay. Where we got? Okay. I got a little bit of time left. Laika! Here, Laika, 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 Laika! Oh, there's one. Look at that guy. Huh. Those are bones.
We've taken a turn back towards the tar pit. Keep an eye out for long necks.
Right. Long necks. Sharp tooth.
Scan successful.
Well, that certainly doesn't look good. Guessing that's the pterodactyl's nest? I don't know if there's anything in here. There's a bottom. No climbing, though. Guess we'll just check over here, then. That was fucking lucky.
Scanned and added. Mind your head.
We're still coming, girl.
I wonder what killed the long neck. Ah, possibly this piece of ship debris. Poor creature. Really quite fragile in the end.
Oh, wow. Just went right through him. Okay.
Don't worry, girl. You're fine. I'm...
Well done, Robin. You've impressed me again with your adventuring. But now we've got your pet, I think it's time we head straight back home.
Oh, Mama, what's going on?
Your pet knows that roar. It might be the same Tyrannosaur that killed its family. Stay inside, Robin. It's a stampede. Okay, it's a very slow stampede, but still extremely dangerous given how incredibly big their feet are.
This is cool. Thank you.
I'm just looking. Just looking is all. Whoa.
Wait, Robin.
The tyrannosaur that caused the stampede might still be out there.
Uh-oh. Well, then what?
Phew. The whole herd has passed.
Phew.
It's probably safe to go now.
Where's that light coming from?
Oh, yes, a glowing skull. I suppose you think it's a good idea to have a closer look. Well, look at that. An emergency Higgs unit.
Do you think Laika meant to lead us here? I bet this has the information I want.
Your pet? She's just an animal. I doubt it.
I got an achievement. Neo Mechasonic 33 months in a row. Thank you, Neo Mechasonic. I appreciate that. Almost 3 years. Here, have more money. I will take it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Emergency Higgs 96450 reporting. Hamilton. Status requested. Typical. The biggest emergency in over 50 years and I've lost connection. It can get so boring being an emergency specialist. I guess that's a good thing.
This is your captain speaking. As many of you already know, a small group of crew have commandeered Escalar 3. This is Mutiny. We operate this ship as a democracy, and starting the colonization process is irreversible. This is not a decision a minority can make. Shuttle Escalar 3, we've received reports of unauthorized access to your flight systems.
You forced us to this, Captain. We've overridden the controls. We're going to launch.
As I told the crew, we are a democracy. You have no right to start the colonization process.
We don't know when or if any other humans will ever follow us. We have a whole planet right here to make our own. That's our birthright. Uncouple us so we can launch.
Right here!
We don't know what's down there. You are being a damn fool.
I'm starting ignition anyway.
I will not uncouple.
I'm starting ignition anyway.
As your commander, I beg you to stand down. I won't release your ship. You launch it!
Command, this is emergency Higgs 96450. I've been ejected into space. I should...
Corrupted holographic data.
Oh. Okay.
Well, I never... The crash was no accident. They destroyed the Esmeralda all by themselves. They never could get along. Not like us, eh, Robin? We are a close-knit family. Now, let's get that pet of yours and go home.
Where is Laika?
That infernal creature! We should just leave it out here to die! Oh, my. I'm sorry. That wasn't very familiar of me, was it? It's just that she's so much trouble. And it wasn't all that long ago that we had barely enough food just for you. But she's your friend. And that's important to you, isn't it? So we're going to find her, okay? And then we go home.
Okay.
Please, come back.
Processing.
Well,
I wonder what was in that corrupted data in the emergency Higgs. It was the last thing he recorded before he entered Tyson's atmosphere. That would likely explain why it's corrupted. Higgs units are tough, but they still take damage. Very still.
Okay.
Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word.
Okay.
Okay. Go! Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction.
Okay.
Okay. Go! Now!
Go where? Right in front of the guy? Oh, hi. Oh, he got me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh!
Who am I going to look after now?
Oh. They don't even give me a chance. They're just like, you're fucked. You're fucked, bro. That's it. I'm taking the quick way down every time now. Ow.
Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word. Okay. Go!
No!
The word was go, Robin, and I gave it.
Fucking assholes!
Processing now. Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth. Oh, I see you're already quite adept at this. Okay. Go! Now! That was dangerous, I know. But we must be brave if we want to find your friend.
Oh, shit, okay. So I kind of just snuck right next to him, huh? All right. All right. apparently they can't smell or see anything.
Do you think that's her? Maybe she was leading us here, to the Esmeralda. No, that's not likely.
No!
Let's find a safe way to climb down.
Your just
head
a
is most likely at the bottom.
Stupid animal!
You will be careful, won't you? Sorry. You know me, always worrying.
Data converted. Oh no, I didn't do that!
Maybe she was leading us...
Damn it!
...to the Esmeralda. No, that's not likely. Let's find a safe way to climb down. Your pet is most likely at the bottom. You will be careful, won't you? Sorry. You know me, always worrying. Down these cables. Ah, don't look down.
Oh, God. Oh, that tingle. That tingle.
Leave this to me. I'll deal with these pests. Have at you. Flying vermin. Safe to drop now, Robin. Safe-ish.
Got it. Oh, that is fucking awesome and oh, gets me right in the balls. Oh, ooh, that gets me. Woo! Hold on. Ugh. Ugh.
Great.
Whoa! Okay. Ooh. Sorry, I make that noise every time I like have to look at something, look down at something. Okay. There we go. Okay. I got you. Ooh, that's still fun, though.
Looks particularly unstable.
Thank you.
I don't like that.
Oh!
You okay?
I'm fine.
Good.
Oh my goodness, where am I gonna go now? Okay. There you go. There we go.
One of these rides again.
Yeah!
I suppose
that
was exciting.
That Yeah, I make a little noise every time my taint tingles. Hey, girl!
Micah, are you okay? How did you get down here?
She's fine. Good. Now we can get out of here. Oh, what's that? A charging station for the planetarium. Of course. Get this planetarium online.
Sorry.
And we would have the processing power to repair your corrupted data and the means by which to view it. What outrageous luck. Let's hope it still works. Good. You can insert the battery now.
There we go. Good, close enough.
Now scan your face to authenticate.
Oh, I gotta lean in.
Amazing. So, first one's in. We can get started on that circuit if you like.
The Grand Piano Live. Building the Esmeralda, the documentary. Battery. I'll find another battery, okay? Tomorrow, experience life on Tyson 3. Okay. Oh, jeez, goddamn, man.
Remember to view them in the infirmary.
Oh, fuck you!
Get that.
Good job.
Got him, okay. Yeah, get
that.
Good
girl.
Good girl, yes, get that. Bring that battery.
Remember to view them in the inventory.
Where are you rolling that, girl? Nice work. Now. Yeah, I figured I couldn't pull it through there, huh? Yeah. Of course not. Of course not. Hmm.
that thing. Wait a minute. Okay, so I can go out there. Yeah, okay, what the fuck? Must be able to get it through the glass or something. Let me even go. I can't duck or crawl, huh? Huh? No ducking, no crawling. Man. Every time, even though I know it's coming. Oh, I can't hit him with it? Take that! Nope. Alright. Okay. Oh my God! What? Oh, that shouldn't have worked. There. Two down. Oh, gotta do the eye scan, of course. Gotta get real close to this beetle.
Now we have the second battery.
Yep.
Just one more left. Predators, after all, we just need... Okay, here it is. Like before, we keep really, really quiet.
Okay. Okay, I found it. Now, where do I put it? Hey, bud. Nothing over here. Nothing here. There's nothing here. Damn it. Okay. We got this one, right? Okay.
After all, we just need a plan. Okay, here it is. Like before, we keep really, really quiet.
Yeah. Well, I'm going this way to find out where the battery is. Where the battery goes, I guess. Because I'm guessing it's going to be a long fucking hike with that thing. Oh, this is the exit. It must be the exit. Okay. Okay. Must be within the middle of the Raptors. No, that's not it.
Ah.
No, it's... It wouldn't be outside, it would be inside, right? Tell me it would just be inside. Shit, fuck you!
That can't be.
God damn it! God damn it! Plenty of streams, but mine is the craziest? What the fuck makes mine the craziest? I gotta find the other battery pod. I don't know where the fuck it is. So there's the red right there. That's the red door that I saw before. Come on up. Roar. Yep. Well, I mean, it's not gonna help me if I don't know where the fuck to put it. If I grab it and I take it somewhere, I don't know where it's going to go. That's what I'm frustrated about. I have no idea where to put the goddamn thing. It just says battery 1, 2, and 3, no battery. I mean, I can get it all I want, but like, if I fucking don't know where the battery goes, it's useless to me. There's battery one, battery two is over that way. God damn it.
Predators, after all, we right. Just need a plan. Okay, here it is. Like before, we keep really, really quiet.
No, okay. Well, I have it, and I still have no idea where it's supposed to go. What the fuck? God damn it! Fuck this! Fuck this, man. Damn it, it just takes so fucking long to do that. There's no, like, checkpoint in between.
Only man-eating predators, after all. We just need a plan. Okay, here it is. Like before, we keep really, really quiet.
Does that count you talking to me?
Thank you.
God, I hope that's good. Oh, fucking hell! God damn you! Scared the shit out of me! Well, there's the battery. Get it. And still no save point here. Fuck. I see, like, empty battery slots in there, but I don't know if that has anything to do with it. That's just great. Now I feel like a fucking idiot. Oops. Get that.
Follow.
We can't do it.
Can I have the battery back, please? Thank you. Yeah, I got it out. Yeah, I feel like a fucking moron. I have no fucking idea where to put this thing. Because here's battery one, or battery two, so you think battery three would be, you know, down that way, but there's fucking debris blocking me. And I don't know how the fuck to get past the debris. And there's a door. Thank you.
VR fun. Bits and bits and bits and more bits. Cause I'm a brat like that, you know that, Zeke P.
Thank you, Miss Merc. I appreciate that. Ruff. Ruff. You don't want food? What the fuck is this? Here's something. Oh, I better put that battery through before I go over there. Okay. 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 I think I figured it out. Just don't let me fall. Please don't fall. Please just don't fall. We can do this. Just don't fall. And there we go.
Well done. That's all the batteries in place.
Thank you.
Transmit energy to this projector. Get it online.
Okay.
Let me help you solve this one.
Okay.
Ah, the wick. Let me turn it on so you can move that debris.
Hold on. Whoa, look at all this shit I gotta do. Oh, thank you, Miss Merc. I love you very much. Appreciate it. All right. Let's see where else we can go. Thank you. shit. Thought I had that one. All right. I really, 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 really hate to do this to you guys. I'm so sorry to do this to you guys, but I gotta stop right there because I gotta go to comedy tonight. I have to be there at 7, guys, and it's 2:15. So I gotta get my uniform on and get all that shit on. I'd like to finish this tomorrow. I'm sorry, guys. I wish I could finish it today, but I'm gonna have to try and finish it. Maybe, God, maybe tomorrow, maybe some other day. I can't finish it right now. I'm sorry, guys. Just want you to know that I did have a blast today. Hope you guys did too. I'm gonna run some water through my hair and try and look at least presentable for a comedy tonight. So we'll see. Follow my Twitter if you want updates as to what I'm doing, when I'm doing it. So that'd be really, really fun to finish it up sometime. Let me see here. Yeah, I better just get out of here. I better just get out of here, guys. I don't care who you go, who, where, what happens, mods. After I'm gone, you feel free to host whoever you want. But I gotta get out of here, guys. I love you.
Until next time. For all of my Berserkers, for all of Zekonia, this is me, Zeke, saying, see ya.